Tell me what's been going on.
Well, I finished the detox and I came back on the train. Everything worked out fine. They rice and bean me to death. It's okay. Had a couple of meetings. It was all right. It's just different. I got called curfew, 8 o'clock. It's people running around, beating people up at night. I try not to be at night, but if I gotta go, I gotta go. But I don't really worry about people with it because this is what it is, you know? Change gotta happen, you know what I'm saying? Nothing changes unless something changes. But it gotta be for the better, not for the worse. I was on the train after I got on from detox, and I took a Seroquel, and I dozed off for a minute, and I felt a big punch in my face, and the door closed. All I know is they caught me and snatched the bag, and they dug the light. I'm like, really, dude? You looked at me, and you couldn't stop me?
And what was in the bag?
It was my, the phone, I had some important papers, clothes I just got, a watch somebody gave me for my birthday. So it's all terroristic. It'll all come back, but I would never sleep on the train again, I can tell you. Not a doze, a wink.
All right, so what's next?
Right now, I'm trying to get a big apartment. I want a big apartment. So that's my goal.
Yep.
And I know God says, ask for it, you shall get it. Yeah. And thanks to my brother right there. Hi. Right. Peace.
Cool. Thank you, Derek.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.